He didn't want to destroy the fruits of his painstaking labor. Dr. Sechenov simply kept them as souvenirs.
So where are they now?
They were somewhere in the Sechenov Science Center here at Facility 3826. But they apparently disappeared after the malfunction began.
Apparently.
You see what's going on here, don't you? No one knows anything for sure right now. The rings could be on a lab bench somewhere, or destroyed by rampaging robots.
There won't be any need for them in Collective. Dr. Sechenov and his